implicit is to consolidate the friendship between the two countries and promote a better and greater mutual understanding, and at the same time, a closer cooperation between the two armed forces. And I can tell you that I'm very pleased with the result I got after 2 days discussing all matters with the Chief of State, the Prime Ministers, and all these cabinet members.